Hi everyone. So Twitter has rejected the appeal of Ridvan Aydemir, the social media activist who referenced violence and hate in the Islamic scripture. The only thing he did was exposing the truth.
I have been banned permanently from Twitter for this. Are you kidding me? In my tweet, I basically said that Islam orders the killing of apostates, adulterers, gays, heretics, and so on. And how violent and brutal Islam is. And I mocked Islam. I mocked the logic of people defending Islam. And I am being banned for hateful conduct?
We thought that Twitter was a platform for everyone to express their beliefs and ideas. Are we being told as atheists that our voices cannot be heard, that we cannot speak up? We need to work together in the name of freedom of speech and ask Twitter to give him back his account.